Hi, my name is Mr. Carr. I'm the head teacher of PDHPE at Fairvale High School, and thank you for clicking on the personal development, health, and physical education video. And hopefully, by the end of this video, you'll have a greater understanding of this particular subject and if this subject is suited for you. So, what will students be studying in personal development, health, and physical education? So, in the preliminary course, students will examine a range of areas that underpin health and physical activity. So this includes how people think about health and physical activity, the management of personal health, and the basis for how the human body moves. Students will study two options in the preliminary course. In the HSC course, students focus on major issues related to Australia's health status. They also look at factors that affect physical performance. Students once again will be able to study two options. So PDHPE is an academic pathway. This means that it is an academic subject and it will count towards your ATAR. Often I get asked how much practical is involved in this subject, and the answer is not a whole lot. However, at times we will go outside and we'll practically participate in activities that support the learning in the classroom. For example, the topic of biomechanics, we may go outside and have a look at things like angular momentum or speed. So if you'd like to learn a whole lot more about what exactly you'll be studying in this course, you can see the syllabus link below. Simply type that into Google and follow the steps and you'll see exactly what the syllabus is and what teachers use to write your programs. So how is the course structured overall? So year 11 and year 12, the structure is very similar. So in year 11, students will study two core strands or 60% of the time, and they'll also study two options. Those options you can see on the screen. Often at Fairvale High School, we select first aid and fitness choices as our option for year 11. Year 12, similarly to year 11, they'll also study two core strands, and that will make up 60% of the course time. Students will also get to select two options that they will study, and students often have a very big input with a classroom teacher as to the two options that they will study. So there will be three assessment tasks in the year 11 preliminary HSC course and four tasks in the HSC course itself. In year 11, your examination will be 2 hours in duration, whereas in year 12, your trial and HSE examinations will be 3 hours in length. So both courses will have a variety of tasks, things such as case studies or health promotion strategy reviews, sporting application tasks, sports injury assessment and treatment plans, etc. Those are the sorts of tasks that you can expect to be given throughout both of those courses. Now, on the right-hand side of the screen, I have actually put up some examples of HSC questions, real HSC questions. So if you'd like to pause the video and have a look at those questions, they're the sorts of things that you'd be expected to see in your HSC exam. Often I get asked what career opportunities or university courses would a PDHPE student be looking at. So if you're someone that wants to be a physiotherapist or a PDHPE teacher or a general practitioner, or you know, maybe someone that's a sports scientist, or you want to study nursing at university or paramedicine, then PDHPE is certainly going to be advantageous. Because why? It's related specifically to the field that you're interested in. So all about health, physical activity, and the human body. So you're thinking of studying this subject? Well, remember, PDHP is an academic subject. There is very little practical in this subject. So probably, four double periods over the course of the 2 years. You will be required to complete regular readings at home in preparation for all of your classes. So if you're someone who enjoyed health classes in years 7 to 10, then this may be a subject that's suited to you. So if you still have any questions or you're not sure on a certain aspect of this presentation, please see myself, Mr. Karen, or any of your PDHPE teachers in class.